We all know that Varun Dhawan will be reminiscing Salman Khan in his upcoming film Judwaa 2, which will see ladies Jacqueline, Fernandez and Taapsee Pannu in the leads. Earlier, when Yesteryear's hit song Chalti Hai Kya 9 Se 12 was released, the original film's actress Karisma danced with Varun Dhawan and created much buzz around the song. Now, Salman Khan does the same. He was seen dancing on the same song, not with Varun though, but with Jacqueline Fernandez. Watch the video as shared by Fernandez on Instagram. She captioned the video as, "Tan Tanna Tan with the original Judwaa. Salman Khan, just for you. Varun Dhawan, time for Judwaa 2 now." Judwaa 2, however, is a story of twins Prem and Raja, played by Varun, who are separated at birth and eventually come together to create some double magic. The big question is, will Varun succeed in recreating Salman Khan's magic? Wait until the film releases.